Hey, welcome to the BABH charity luncheon. I'm just sorting through some cutlery for our service this lunch, and yeah, it's gonna be a great day. We got a full house.
Hi.
Hi.
Good.
Ew, do you honestly put maple syrup in butternut squash soup? I did not know that.
It goes into the... It enhances the sweetness of it, right?
Yeah. Are you going to stir it with that or me?
Yeah, no, I'll move.
Just on the other side of here, and then brings people.
Oh.
You guys actually come to a few of these?
We come to these and we video some of them and put them online.
Yeah, well,
we try to support the kids.
Yeah. It's a great way to
let them get the name. And then if they get a chance, they can go up and say, I'm going to say,
on this one, please. Thank you. Try to get it in the middle of the plates, please.
Thank you.
so. They each group had their own specialty that they had to do.
They help each other out.
Nope. I'll take that.
We go through another one like
cash flow's an issue.
Oh, she
because
got,
you have
oh,
to have good don't
talk.
Why?
Yeah. You just even said to us. The chicken with cheese inside and the stuff and so forth.
So that's on the. So every. So.
Wow. I don't think I'm going to be eating supper tonight.
Sean Kennedy.
I did just want to say a few words to say, first of all, welcome to those of you that haven't been to Benchmark before. Please come back again. We're very proud of this facility. But more than anything else, we're very, very proud of our students and our faculty who truly develop world-class talent. And grads that can be Monday morning ready, as we so often say. And I think this meal is a good demonstration of that. We're very, very pleased to be able to partner with Autism Ontario. And I'm also very pleased to be able to say that we're launching our new Autism Behavioral Sciences program next year. I also want to introduce our president, Dr. Steve Hudson, who is able to join us today. Steve? Thank Jeff and all of the faculty and all of our students for a terrific meal. And thank you to all of you for coming out to support this terrific event. Thanks, Jeff.
Thank you so much to all of the students and the chefs and the servers today for taking time out of their day to do this event in support of Autism Ontario and the Niagara Region Chapter. Thank you all for coming and supporting them. And all the funds raised today will support our local chapter and helping families that are affected by an autism spectrum disorder. So thank you again, and it's a great, great day. Thank you.
Just a couple of the students from the BABH class. Jesse, when we first started this project, Jesse came to me and talked to me about the Autism Society, and I said, great, let's do it. And Raquel was today's head maitre d', if you will, so she did a great job. So I do want to thank all of you for being here, and thank you very much for supporting. I asked a lot of these, well, not so much cooks, but they did a great job, so I want to thank all of you for supporting them, and I want to thank the students as well. Thanks. That they had to sell tickets for the Autism Society. They all did a fantastic job, so they do want to tell how much they raised.
We raised over $1,000 today, so yay!